A rollover crash caused traffic to back up on Highway 69 and Keith Road in Hardin County. The Department of Public Safety investigators say the road was wet and the driver lost control of the vehicle before striking a concrete barrier about 4:30 this afternoon.